Gigante going up now to right outside of him. One and a half away then. Spin to Wheels holding Flying Time in a pocket coming to the corner. And they're a length and a half to Fly Tigo with the tears ridden off, being scrubbed along hard coming into the bend. Back to Orcs on the rail. And then the Dangster dropping back with Grey Enigma, followed by Django going up in the middle. They went by the 300. Gigante quickly dashes past the Prince, and Spin to Wheels battling away with Flying Time. Django is the one who's starting to work home further back in the field, but Gigante's got a pretty big lead here at the 100 metre mark. He looked home. Django's making up a lot of ground late. He draws the whip on the fave and he gets the job done, Gigante.
Jim, consistency is the word to use for this galloper. 9 attempts now at the track and distance, never finished outside of the top three, and now has earned over $200,000. No superstar, but you'd be happy to have a stable of them.
Yeah, well, I mean, gets in on the Belmont soft. He seems to really enjoy it, and you know, he's run 2 seconds of Vega Magic. You know what he's done, so just his lesser class today, you know, was suitable.
Continues to draw good gates as well, which is a massive bonus.
Yeah, well, when he draws a gate, he's always there in the first couple and there for a long way.
With a horse like this, been up for a while now, but you just keep going when he loves the tracking conditions so much.
Yeah, well, he doesn't take a lot of work at home. He just works in the soft sand, so, yeah, he doesn't gallop very often.
Recalled back the race before, you must be happy to see him on track and putting through a pretty good first-up performance.
Yeah, we were made work. We didn't really want to take on the favourite like that, but we were made work by the eventual winner and, yeah, he just knocked up.
Drooper coming up in the last 1.5 kilo claim to Jake Casey. The distance rate seems to suit him. He's in good form as well.
The horse of Ross Price's will be hard to beat, but he shouldn't be far away.
Jim, congratulations on the win.
Thanks, Adam.